That schooner'll do me just fine.
The Commodore's got ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lubber's ship and follow.
Sorry, Kingston? No. Our destination is Havana. I just heard merchants.
Pirate, you'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Your scurvy.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen. She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Trim the yards off the wind!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Ha ha! Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait.
Gallant!
But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane, its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Sounds all but me!